Good to have you back, Guardian. The Fallen are producing advanced weaponry on Europa to improve their military strength throughout the system. Our goal is to sabotage their efforts however we can. Start by taking out a critical manufacturing plant. Specialized knowledge of the facility.
It is well guarded, not only by Eramis's Elixir. Vex incursions threaten Europa. Aside through those who still whisper Eramis's name.
Perhaps we can use that to our advantage.
Offers you his keys. They are old. The teeth must fit this new lock.
Do you really think your old access codes will work? Maybe there's another way.
There is no other way.
All right. Just between you and me, I'm really tired of hacking security systems. Door's locked down.
My key or failure.
I still don't see why this would work, but if I have to hack this thing, I will. Access denied. Big surprise there. New plan. Guardian, I'm picking up a volatile energy signature on the other side of the room. A power core, I think. Let's get a little more proactive here. Been through a lot lately. I'd say we're learning to do things our own way. Wow, the Fallen really built this place up. And another computer terminal.
You must not blow it up. You will disrupt too much.
Fine, fine. Let me have a look.
Yeah.
factory is powering down.
Well done. This will go a long way in gaining us a foothold on Europa. But we should hit them again as soon as possible. Take advantage of the Vex presence here.
Just give the word, Commander. We'll be ready.